Hello fellow YouTubers, this is called the Baking Soda and Vinegar Bomb. First you'll need white vinegar. What you're going to do with it is pour it into a bottle a little less than halfway, like this. Pour some baking soda on it. About that much. Then roll it up so it looks like a snake. Just squeeze it together as small as possible. This end part right here has to be very, very small, or else the cap won't be able to close on it. Now what you're going to do, stuff the baking soda cartridge into the bottle.
Just gonna tighten the cap for me. Gotta be as tight as possible. Alright. Now
what you have to do, shake it up, and then you feel the pressure building. Let it build up a little bit. Now, throw it at the ground. And that is a baking soda and vinegar bomb. Very loud pop. That's all we wrote.